What did I do to prepare for it? I had a lot of time. I was shooting another movie for, I had about a year to prepare for it. And yeah, pretty much a year. And I think I must have read so many comics, Batman comics. I mean, it's insane. I was looking at my iPad the other day and it's just full of them. And I was doing that a lot. And but it's interesting because Matt is right. I mean, it's a different iteration of the character. And even though it is a different angle on it, I kind of wanted to absorb as much of the legacy of the character as possible. I mean, try and see how you can both use it and kind of find the gaps. I felt like I needed to know as much about the history of the characters as possible to see what hadn't really been done. And it was very, very helpful. And finding little tidbits from, I mean, really from like the golden age of it right up until stuff that was coming out weeks before we even started shooting. I think I was looking at a lot of the Tom King stuff, which was coming out as I was shooting the movie I did previously. And then as soon as I finished the last movie, I went straight into one of the major things about it. It's just training. I mean, you have to believably be able to beat up, you know, 15 guys or whatever. And I had about 3 months, I think, or actually less than that, 2.5 months to kind of get in as kind of, I guess in some ways a bigger and, but just look stronger. And luckily, I mean, the way the character was written, it's early Batman, so he's not a huge kind of bruiser. I mean, you're kind of fast. I mean, it's a lot of the comics are drawn like that. I mean, they're kind of, he's in some iterations he's this huge guy, and other times you're just strong and fearless. So I did a lot of that kind of stuff.